Show Friday. Ultra cool. Ultra mod. It's Dragnet, baby. Every night on Nick at Night. You're watching the Dick Van Dyke Collection, every episode ever made. Tune in tomorrow night, starting at 8, 7 Central, for Crime and Punishment, episodes that involve the police. It'll provide another new perspective on the Dick Van Dyke Show, tomorrow on Nick at Night. Good TV, the static free. Nick at Night is the place to be.
Hello out there.
You're not just watching the Dick Van Dyke Show. You're watching the Dick Van Dyke Collection. Every episode ever made on Nick at Night, overnight. Do your part in preserving our glorious television heritage. And stay tuned.
It's the Dick Van Dyke Collection.
It's promotion, Dick. Promotion.
All night here on Nick at Night Over.
For great TV pleasure, may I say, it's a television treasure. Nick at Night is A-OK.
If you're looking for a new career opportunity, listen to this. There's never been a better time to be an electronics repair technician, like me. We're really in demand, and you could be too. The National Education Center is now offering a course to train you as an electronics repair technician. Call now for a copy of this brochure. This could be your chance of a lifetime.
For a brochure on career training in the electronics field, call 1-800-654-2100. That's 1-800-654-2100. Call now.
A debate raged in Congress. It seemed an endless fight till the teacher called for recess.
Recess!
It's time for Nick at Night.
The Dick Van Dyke Show. Starring Dick Van Dyke.
He's the doctor. He's the messenger. He's the beatnik. And he's part of our television heritage. Frank Adamo appeared in more bit parts than anyone on the Dick Van Dyke Show. From waiter to head waiter. From man to man. But those were minor roles compared to Frank's primary role off camera as Dick Van Dyke's personal assistant. So look for Frank Adamo. Part of our television heritage and the Dick Van Dyke Collection. All this week on Nick at Night.